start with news on a very big role for a Filipino-American in the Trump administration. He's only 23 years old, but Nino Joseph Etavo has accomplished a lot in the political arena. And now, he's the White House Assistant Press Secretary. As White House Assistant Press Secretary, Fitalva's duties include several issue portfolios, tackling health care, education, transportation, and veterans affairs. Prior to this important post in the Trump administration, Fitalva served as spokesman and Florida Communications Director for the Republican National Committee, or RNC. He also served as the RNC's Asian Pacific American Press Secretary, where he worked to engage Asian American communities across the country with the RNC's message of opportunity for all. He also served as Deputy Director of Media Affairs for the 2016 Republican National Convention. In just 3 years, Fitalva earned a Bachelor's of Arts in Political Communications from the George Washington University School of Media and Public Affairs. He was born and raised in Southwest Florida and is the proud son of Filipino immigrants.